artichoke dip is practically synonymous with Hillstone Restaurant. The warm and gooey appetizer is one of their most beloved starters, so we knew we had to come up with a recipe for whenever those cravings hit. Good. I can't wait to try it. Oh, this tastes just like Hillstone. Oh, I need another bite. You know what I love about this dip? It's light and creamy. It's not too cheesy, although take a look at that cheese pool. Oh, but you can really taste the artichoke and the spinach. And I love how they serve it with a little bit of pico and sour cream. So what are some of your favorite restaurant dishes? Let me know in the comment box below and you just might see us recreate it on the show. And if you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to Pop Sugar Food. I'm Brandy and I'll see you next time. Bye.